Here's how to make potato milk in the Almond Cow. Add warm water and vanilla extract to the 500 milliliter line of the collector cup and add diced cooked potatoes, almonds, honey, and salt to the filter basket. Place the collector cup inside the base, attach the filter basket to the top and the top to the base, press the cow, and when the green light stops flashing, you'll have fresh potato milk.